Hey, I'm Olga Diaz, Junior Tour powered by Under Armour. Summer's unofficially here, but the shots are officially heating up in May's top 9 shots of the month. This month, we've got an awesome chip-in sent to us from the great state of Georgia. We'll tell you why this daddy caddy threw his hands in the air like he just don't care. And we've got a junior golfer who jars a bunker shot in front of a famous PGA golfer. So let's celebrate these sunny skies by showing some warmth to our countdown. It's not the front 9, it's not the back 9, it's the top 9. 8-year-old Jayden Schroeder went a little left with her second shot. Nice. So she had to hit her third shot over the cart path and over a bunker onto the green. No problem for Jayden.
Go mark that up.
She would save par on this hole in the final spring tournament of the Southeast Wisconsin Under Armour Tour. Jayden went on to grab a birdie a few holes later, which helped her win the tourney and the tour championship.
Dead hill. Bounce. Oh, look at that.
And Jayden wants everyone to know that she will be at Summer Nationals and Under Armour Worlds in June and July.
Yeah, birdie!
Let's head out west to Fairfield, California, where 8-year-old Daya Patola sinks this awesome putt in the final spring tourney of the Under Armour Tour at Rancho Solano Golf Club. This month's Under Armour Male Junior Golfer of the Month, Brantley Lodge, shows why he earned that honor. That eagle helped him win a tournament in his age division. This month's Under Armour Female Junior Golfer of the Month, Kendall Jones, can also outdrive pretty much everybody in her 6-to-8-year-old age division. But she also has amazing touch on the greens. And if you're saying to yourself, I can putt like that, well, can you putt like this? I didn't think so. It helps that Kendall's also a competitive dancer. Chloe Chan and her twin sister Catherine were our Female Junior Golfers of the Month for March. And Chloe continues to make her daddy caddy proud by sinking tough putts like this one on the Orlando Under Armour Tour. That long putt helped Chloe win the tour championship for the spring season on the Orlando Under Armour Tour. Way to go, Chloe! 12-year-old Louis Armstrong found himself in a sudden death playoff earlier this month at the David A. Wall Memorial Tournament in Georgia. On this par 5, Lewis needs to hold this eagle putt to secure victory. And he knows it was in halfway to the hole. Lewis tells us his favorite golfer is Rory McIlroy, and his dream is to play on the college golf team at Stanford like Tiger. But for now, he's just enjoying an awesome hug from his proud papa. Nice work, Lewis. Speaking of proud papas, Alexis Bissonette's daddy caddy has a front row seat to the best putt on the Orlando Under Armour Tour this season. There's no way this thing is going to curve into the cup. Well, I guess it will. That putt helped Alexis nail down an impressive second place finish along with a high five from her impressed dad. When it comes to a dominating short game, 7-year-old Mia Salatiello is one of the best in the country in her age division. Here, Mia shows the world her putting prowess with this 20-footer.
Great job! Great putt!
But sometimes, Mia prefers to keep the putter in the bag and just pull out her chips from just off the green for birdie, as she does here in a tournament in Georgia, which she ended up winning, of course. It's one thing to hole out an impossible sand shot from a huge bunker.
Oh, you made it! You made it! Let's go, Elena!
But 10-year-old Elena Villarreal manages to do it in front of a large group of professional golf reps, including pro golfer Cameron Champ.
Go get it!
This junior golfer from Texas has definitely impressed her daddy caddy.
Let's go! Elena! All right! Hey, that talk worked.
And after she retrieves the ball from the cup, Cameron Champ is right there to offer Elena a congratulatory fist bump. Pressure? What pressure? That's just how Elena rolls. Congrats to this month's junior golfers on our countdown. And remember, you don't need a hole-in-one to make it onto our top 9. You just need an awesome shot caught on video. If you want to see your kids on our top 9 shots of the month, just text us a video of your kids' best golf shots to 407-747-9032. And the video can be from any month of the year. We'll see you soon with 9 brand new awesome shots. Until then, I'm Olga Diaz with the Junior Tour powered by Under Armour, and I'll see you on the golf course.